Hi.
You know Karen?
Actually, we never really met.
Phil speaks very highly of you. He's been meaning to invite you to one of our brunches for the longest time.
Thank you so much, and I so appreciate everything he's done for me thus far.
I may have some good news for you. Let's see.
Really? You know, I think I saw Joan Blondell here. Is that possible?
She's around here somewhere.
I hear Louis is going absolutely out of his mind because his new picture is going to bomb. Spencer's great.
Fox, Bobby Dorfman. Yeah. Howard's a two-time Academy Award winner.
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you. You've never heard of me. I'm a writer.
Oh, Brad Taylor, Bobby Dorfman.
Hi,
Brad,
Bobby.
Steve, that's these are New Yorkers, just like
nice
you.
Nice
Steve runs our New York law firm.
Oh, pleasure to meet you.
Nice
I do
to
run
you.
The New York law firm, but I have a question for you, Phil. You said during this trip that I could meet Greta Garbo. Where is she?
Oh, she's impossible.
Greta?
She's alone
Greta?
Somewhere is where she is.
Bobby, who do you want to meet?
Babe Ruth.
I mean, present company accepted.
Name of the club to the more shishi.
Le Charpique? I love it. It sounds upscale and international and hot.
Thanks, well, I have you to thank.
Soon Le Charpique was smart set, came the press, and an ever-growing reputation. And Bobby moved more and more gracefully. After assorted, unsatisfying flirtations and affairs, one night in the club, in walked the group, and his eye was caught by an elegant young blonde.
That's Veronica Hayes. She just got divorced. Her husband left her for her best friend. It came as a shock to her.
My goodness.
She's a great girl.
Yeah.
We all felt so bad for her.
Well, maybe we could cheer her up. Can you introduce me to her?
Yes. Hi. Veronica.
Hello.
You look beautiful.
You too.
You too. I'd like you to meet Bobby Dorfman.
Hi.
He runs the place.
I do. Wow. I do. Yes, this is your first time here?
Yes, yes. The papers are right. It's got real electricity.
It does, right? Yeah,
we're happy to have you.
Thank you.
Great. My goodness. She's single.
Beauty. Yes, yes.
That's a criminal offense.
You,
yeah, okay. Excuse me. What are you doing later?
Later? There is no later. It's 1:30.
Yeah, but I get off in a half an hour.
May I help you?
Yes, I understand my nephews are around usually. They own the place.
Mr. Dorfman.
Bobby, yes, or Ben.
Ben's not here tonight, but Bobby is around. Would you like to be seated?
Please.
Follow me.
Thank you.
I made a very big deal today. Champagne for the table before we start drinking for real.
Of course.
Fred, how are you? Good to see you. You remember Ronnie?
Lovely to see you again.
We're in town for a few weeks. We'll catch up.
It's good. There are some people to see you. They say they know you.
Really?
Table 4.
Okay. Everybody knows me.
You have that far-off look in your eye.
Do I?
Yeah, what are you thinking?
Nothing, just that that the year is changing.
It is!